New at 5:30 right now, Channel 11 News looking at taking a closer look at an uptick in measles cases. In the past 4 months, we've told you about two cases here in Allegheny County. And across the country, the CDC says the number of measles cases has hit a 20-year high for this point this year. Now, we wanted to know what is behind those high numbers and how it's affecting you. So Channel 11 News reporter Brittany McGraw went to Children's Hospital to find out.
It can be one of the hardest parts of being an infant. Having to get your childhood shots. But Earl Carter III knows his son would be at greater risk without them.
I recommend to get them because you never know what you're around and who has something, so make sure you get it.
Among the vaccines his son got was one to protect against measles, a disease the CDC considered eliminated in the U.S. that's now occurring in record numbers. So far this year, there have been 397 confirmed measles cases in the U.S. More than 200 of those are in Ohio, primarily among unvaccinated Amish communities. Here in Allegheny County, the Department of Health has reported two confirmed cases.
I sat down with Dr. Michael Green, an infectious disease specialist here at Children's, to find out why the U.S. has seen so many cases this year.
We're actually seeing a surge in measles in a lot of countries outside of the United States. That makes sense because that's the source for cases being brought to the United States.
And the CDC reports nearly all of the recent outbreaks involve unvaccinated people who brought the disease back after a trip overseas.
The number one thing you can do to protect your family, that is both your kids and yourself, is to make sure that your children are fully immunized.
He also might get a rash even 2 weeks after he's had the vaccines.
And Earl is counting on today's visit to give his little boy a shot of protection. Brittany McGraw, Channel 11 News.
All right, Brittany, and the CDC urges you to make sure your vaccinations are up to date, especially if you're traveling internationally. Doctors recommend two doses of the vaccine for children, one when your child is 12 to 15 months of age, then a second dose between 4 and 6 years old.